beginning to see that that thing called crime, while necessary, is not going to solve our problem. So they've been organizing. They're organizing in the prisons all over. And the prison authorities are very, very uptight about that. That's why we are out here today defending the three brothers in Soledad prison, charged with a trumped-up murder charge. It was the fact that they had continually organized brothers. They had continually attempted to eradicate the terrible racial tension that exists in the prison. We have to realize also that we out here can be subjected to exactly the same kind of treatment. We can be ripped off on any kind of a charge.